Hello, we are Tom Guide. We are in the former SS camp Solahütte, close to the Międzybrodzkie Lake. And that was the, between 1939 and 1945, that was the spa resort for SS commanders, officers, and the SS Helferinnen, so-called Skikapos from Auschwitz-Birkenau. And now we are on exploring tour of this former recreation center. Please show the camp cameraman, they're showing us the way to this camp. And that was the few houses situated facing the lake, beautiful lake on the Sola River and the Sola Lake. And this path is very narrow. Today is the completely or covered with grass, as you see, and there are no traces. There are some dachas. And you see the people, they've got to do recreation on this part. They've got the dachas, so-called the allotment houses for the former workers of the Silesian mines. Because we are about the 50 kilometers south of the Katowice and 95 kilometers southwest from Krakow. And to the Auschwitz was only 30 kilometers. And they came from every weekend to spend their nice time. But Monday morning, they had to go back to camp. Between the famous so-called killers, there was the famous Dr. Joseph Mengele as the guest and the main commandant of Auschwitz, Rudolf Höss. Then we know these traces and of this place from the famous album of the doctor of the commandant Höcker. He published that this album. They kept the Jewish girl Lydia Jacob, and then after that she enabled to publish these photos from you see the steps to these villas and the recreation center of SS Solahütte. That was the full name. You see the old locks, maybe from the telephones, and the all AC/DC trafo, so-called place. But there are now there are only fundaments, and new dachas are going to be built. We saw the owner is the recreation center of Oświęcim, of the today area, and that is the no any reason to refurbish this terrain. The more they wanted to vanish the old traces, and now you've got the last chance to see the traces of the recreation center Solahütte. You see we're going through the bush. It's the very wet, it was after heavy rain. Is the now the end of the September 9, 2016, and that is the place that was the main villa. There's the famous photos showing the laughing, enjoying SS guards and Dr. Joseph Mengele with the main